Mathematics is something I've just always been puzzled by and intrigued by. There are things I still don't understand and I'm still curious and I want to know. And the thing about mathematics research is there's still so much we don't understand, and so one is still getting those moments of discovery when yes, that makes sense now. I hope it's inspirational for our students to know that they are being taught by world experts. I mean, that's just an exciting thing to think that, yes, when this person isn't actually teaching me this stuff, they're doing research in it and they're internationally known for their research in this area. And that knowledge and enthusiasm must surely be rubbing off in the teaching. We have strong links with information security, codes and cryptography. This does feed into some of our more advanced undergraduate courses and our master's level courses, and it's something that we're particularly well known for. We have a competitive placement scheme for our second years, which is a good experience for those who get the placements. They're short placements for 2 or 3 weeks in the summer with a local employer. But they're also a very good experience for all of those who apply, even if they don't get the placement. They're getting practice in writing CVs, getting feedback and interviewing, so it helps them when they're applying for careers at the end of their time here. Employers love mathematicians. They like people who can solve problems and they like people who are numerate. So although the finance sector is perhaps the biggest employer for our graduates, we have students who go on to do just about anything. Traffic planning, teaching, working in Formula One, you name it, you can do it as a mathematician. It opens up a world of jobs for you. There's very little you can't do with a degree in mathematics.